The Gersan Gold MC1911. Let's go ahead and take a look at it. So let's get started. This is the package where it comes in. Nice little leather box. And it even comes with a little key lock here. And what we find here is a nice red interior finish. You find your gun lock right here. Some cleaning tools, the gun manual, and the gun, the most important. So the reason I purchased this gun was basically a gift to myself for my birthday. So I wanted something nice. And okay, you can't beat the price. This was $1,400. I think you can't beat that for a gold engraved 1911. These things are up in price. I mean, if you get a Colt 1911 gold with all these engravings, you're looking at a $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 gun. And you get a lot of extras with a Gersan 1911. For example, you get ambidextrous safeties. Right here, you get the beaver till. Right here, you get a skeletonized hammer, skeletonized trigger. I like the fact that it's a gold finish with black. It just makes it look fancy, but at the same time, aggressive and tactical. So, I don't know. I don't know what you guys think. I do have it loaded. Let's just check it so you guys can see it's unloaded. Nothing in there. Okay. It's clean, clean gun. You get the extra grip here. Get engravings all the way down here. Do I recommend it? Yes, it's a fantastic piece. The weight to it. I might change the grips later in the future. They look nice, but maybe just a little something that suits the gun a little more. You know, something with black and gold, maybe. All right. Hope you guys enjoy this video. I'll go ahead and put some range footage so you guys can see me shooting this gun. And subscribe, like the video, put the notification bell so you can get the latest content. And enjoy it. Hit thumbs up.
If you like watching Bulletproof Tactical, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, and leave in the comments what you would like to see next on a future episode of Bulletproof Tactical. Thanks for watching.